Hello and welcome again to Bioshia Dome. This is where we ended off in the last episode.
As you can see, Chief, the station here's iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I have already been on all the rides.
Nine of them. Maybe we can get the machine gun. Otherwise, that'd be a waste. Crap rings are fun, regular rivets, not fun. Because I make the rules!
Eleanor, you know, is progressing
it's
brilliantly.
It's my video, not yours.
My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save.
And but I spent...
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
It's gonna be so exciting. Until I run out of ammo. Okay, I don't care. Increase. I don't know why, but there's so many people who disagree. Is it that right? People who are watching. Oh no. Fire.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with
that
wonder.
Was so intense.
But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated,
Snacks.
He said.
Then
this place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral.
The protector.
Jim Dandy. That'll get you in the park.
Hoorah.
But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whisperer near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Yes! Finally, the machine gun! Oh my God, I love this.
Listen up! Cover! Get yourselves hit! No fuck up this time!
I wish I saved that. Wait, why do I keep upgrading my drill every time? You know, I come across my first upgrade station. Why do I keep doing that? And it doesn't mean to. Let's see if I have any.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements.
Oh my God, thanks for the free sample. Now I'm gonna beat you to death. At least I have more ammo.
Pile of junk! You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you've got turned to shit!
You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Broad, stay away from things you don't know nothing about!
Richard, get out of my
next
home.
Time having an argument not next to a literal machine gun. Okay.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today.
That's it. Why can't they just hit Grandfather's garden? You know, destroy the entire world with a type speed forest fire.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the little system.
Delta was something the physical, only possibly Alpha Series even to get lethal. Bonded to
the lab
aides system.
Are starting to call them
plus
big
the other Alpha Series.
Perhaps there's
like
some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
And that's why they imprisoned him. I'm beating the system. Oh my god. Did I just beat the system? No, we beat this. I beat the system. The genius is supposed to be that they beat in the system. Gosh darn it. Big sadness. I'm big sad now. Super sad. Sorry if I burp like 4 times here. Just, you know.
Welcome to the Circus of Scowling. Welcome to the Circus of Scowling. Welcome to the Circus of Scowling.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Smuggling these gifts out, what are you, a gangster?
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
In ethical psychiatry?
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mom says I'm not to play with the other children.
Because
they are being raised on a diet of dog.
I literally played
Call of Duty on the
hardest difficulty ever.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Oof! What a strike! Get him, Mr. B! Get him, Mr. B! Ugh! That was a hard hit! Now can you please? Would you kindly die?
Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy. We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
I don't know why I hit the deer. Come on, let's go, Jeffrey. That's why I call him Jeffrey.
I never used a bad word anymore. I doubted him or nothing. I do it.
It's Jeffrey, Daddy Jeffrey.
Yes! So true. Plus, I'm totally not, like, I don't know. spoofing 4,892 people per second.
Snowy Adam Daddy? Over there!
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splashes will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
I am not afraid of you weirdos. I will destroy you.
That is a child of the family. Not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to himself.
Hey, get away!
Here they come. Keep the splashes
off her. Otherwise, they'll never give up.
Off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Okay, I almost got this next one. Oh, you guys remember part one where I accidentally killed the person? Hey! Get away! Idiots! Hey! Get away! You can't even afford to reload yet! Thank you! Would you kindly be finished? Thank you! You have followed my would-be kind.
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Now I'm gonna actually make an open world video after I get the good end. Lol.
I told you about this one.
Make him listen.
Ariel. I like how they placed the machine gun there so that
you just you know you don't have a chance,
you monster! You know.
I mean, I can win.
Wow, sad violin! So base! Killing people is base. Another game, so... My god! What a troll!
The children have finally fallen asleep. And now that the park is all quiet, I can't sleep myself. I guess it's just you and me, Mr. Voice Recorder. You, me, and 1959. I wonder what that's been here. What was that?
So if it's been 10 years, it's gotta be.
The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
1959.
They'll be back. 60? I know what your type is looking for, and you won't get
1960. It. 1960. I don't know why it took me that long. And to curse anything is fine with anything with two weapons, like the drill and the machine gun, are fine.
On the surface, the farmer.
He's decapitated! He lost his hands!
Lands of his own, but the parasites say no. What was
they're
yours
all decapitated.
Is ours. We are a state. We are gone. We demand our
Phantoms
share.
And wind.
I don't see these things.
Energy!
No! Why? I will drill you! Wario! You get it? Hey, cheer! Okay, I'm gonna do this. Sleepy and quiet. Bot! Security bot shut down! That gives me time to hack him. Adam,
Daddy.
Yay, Adam!
I do not hate you.
Now, Delta. Would you kindly get
Indeed,
that Adam?
I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature.
Would you kindly?
But I cannot sacrifice a thousand of my children for one rebellious son.
Was it because I watched the movie? Daddy! It just looked like a whore. I like how he tried to jump me, but then he died in the process. Wilson's, would you kindly finish gathering that Adam? I don't care if there's rivets in here, no matter what the game gives me, not letting rivets. Nice! You are done!
Now,
alright, Chief, we've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
So am I saying would you kindly? This doesn't make sense. Right? Right, gamers? The namers? And
Sam? On the surface, the scientist invests the power. An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image to challenge his audience and make his vision
Would you kindly lead me to your air vent? Why is this air vent trails?
Now Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls are likely to try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
It's your survival. Blah, 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 blah. I'm rescuing you from your evil end to the past. I have no idea what the heck I just said.
Well, our Tin Man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Wow, Medium is actually hard. I just smacked you, and you're dead. A Tin Man had a hard time. Stop calling me Tin Man. Or I'm gonna overload you. Wait, why do their Tommy guns have no stock? It's not Tommy guns had stocks. Yeah, it doesn't. Am I going forward or backward? I'm going backward.
On the surface, your parents sought a private life, using their great talents to provide for you. They learned to twist
no,
the lies
I will
of church
stop
and
you.
Government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasite said,
No!
The child has a duty. He will go to war and die for the nation.
He will go to war and die for the nation. I'd rather come here.
Stop trying to speak to me, Lord. You know I...
Dad! I did, buddy. Yes. Now I could either get drill efficiency. But no, I'm gonna get this. So that weapon. Yes. Excellent.
You're too common for that.
Yes. You're dead. No. Oh. I should just. On purpose. That is on purpose. So I can put them on ice. Now. Let's go apple food and jet. Oh shoot, I electrocuted it.
Third session today with this amazing limey shrink, Dr. Sophia Lamb. She said that all Ryan's horseshit about always looking out for number one is turning us little guys against each other. And what we need is unity, solidarity. Then, she held up a mirror. Turns out, I wear my hair and mustache just like Ryan. So today, I'm spreading the word about Lamb. And tonight,
the end of Ryan.
I'm shaving my whole stupid head.
The end of the sun.
And you never know. The next new face.
The heck do you mean you ran to graffiti right now?
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy of Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, do children truly respond to this? Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him if anything he had learned.
Right?
He said his jaws didn't seem so bad.
I'm just gonna call it.
As long as Mother wouldn't send him to the surface.
Adam Fuel. Yeah, I'm gonna have Adam Fuel. We have one thing. I'll just call it Evie.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it's...
When Rapture speaks of you, we mean like, you know, that general direction.
Only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Now. Your day has come. Execute Order 66.
Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
What? Why does it... Gosh, I'm gonna... It's a fridge! It's not every day that you see an adversary walking around acting like he has no idea what the hell is happening. What the heck is happening? Crap. The big sister. It's gonna be a hard one to clean, especially in this difficulty. Wow. Come at me! I don't fear you! Come at me! I fought you once and I'll fight you again! No matter what, I will destroy you with the face of God. No! Just imagine if that's the big sister who is God. I have the power of God and enemy on my side, even though I have to, even though I don't watch it, but who cares? I'm still going to win. Fatality! That is my first ever boss.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back to Melty Ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
We could say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride. Oh my god. Well, since it was actually so short, I'm doing two levels! Happens to be very long. I mean, all of you watch my Minecraft base building video, which that was probably back in 2017, or something like that. I don't know what that. But yeah, this could turn out 1 hour or like 492 seconds. Won't that like 20 hours or something?
He's gone. James was the only man I ever loved, and now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Wait, want me to play that? Maybe next video if you guys say yes.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Come out shooting, start train! Not gonna start the train yet. Got it, comrade. What a Bioshock. I get it. So that was a Bioshock movie.
Andrew Ryan. He reckoned the free market was some kind of holy spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow.
And I reckon
guess what?
It's a big fat hooker too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So Landy Wind became his own ghost.
So many
and I quit all nickels until I made a hint.
Bioshocking, man. I don't have that much subscribers. He does have like more. I wonder why. Guess I never had to do this all.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
No bloodshed. Presidents be like, no bloodshed. In war. So that means it's essentially peace. Wait, what did they mean? Then how are you supposed to be? I'm confused. Oh no. Why is there Rosies? Where are the dead bouncers? Dead bouncers naturally spawn. Not live bouncers. By the way, the guys with 6-4 toys or something. Yeah, they're actually hard. Hey, little sis, wait, come back! What do you see ahead? Dr. Man, nothing. And then that's it. Dr. Lamb, help you. Wow, so funny monologue. So funny, guys.
You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me.
No, I'm not looking for you. Daddy,
when we hang you from a street light and you choking out your last. I want you to remember my face.
Have a choice. Spare or kill. Spare or kill. What do you choose? Ah, the double barrel. Den 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 den. Snare. Actually, want to try this out once. It's actually cool. One time. My heart. It's pain. Oh my god, why is my heart fading? Wait, why do
shelter
protectors have hearts? I thought they were just robots or something. After seeing them for the first time, I was like, oh, it's a robot. Oh look, I can break a hole and nothing will happen. Nothing bad will happen. Sorry, we're closed.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Raptor.
I didn't even have to go through the door.
But it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a...
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a slicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Big dash shots, I almost said. By the way, I want to defeat him only using this. So yes. Okay, it's actually hard. I will show all my might. Die! I want to smack you to death. Wait! Nani! Okay, let's pretend nothing happened, okay? Let's pretend nothing happened. I'm gonna have to write board. Yes, this time. Zero.
Salvation Oblivion.
Zero, I did that. Oh, shoot, I missed. Where are you, Protector? I will destroy your little sister. I come from the pincer. That sounds like a good song. Should be a song. I don't know why this is part of the lyrics. Let's face again! Red heart seed.
Find your
mind.
Send your daughter home.
What? What did you say?
No. I didn't know from Daddy.
What? Wait. This girl is talking to you.
I don't even have Adam yet.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Anne, what is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Here, have a rock! Wayne the rock, get it? Oh god! Stuff, 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 stuff. Oh my god, if that hit me, I beat day since episode since last death. Zero still.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Let's just forget how I died. That's teleportation.
This one has ammo.
Yes, it's so drowned. This and replenish before I die. Yeah.
Use that code.
Seriously,
found on
I am a literal protector and my
drill
can't find through literal iron. My god, what is this game logic? Correct? Anyone with me? Raise your hand. Comments. I'm not to say.
That monster has taken another of our babies for his own.
Babies,
and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
LOL, baby, lol. Lol, calling the sister baby,
But then he asks me to sink my own cash reserves into the banks to give Rapture some breathing
room.
Get
the hell out of my sister!
Decommission the entire
thing. Don't know why I said it like that. Also, here's a doorbell. That's man, it's a.
I am
sorry.
The Atlantic Express.
So, yeah. I'll end it this doorbell. Would you kindly be finished?
Thank you for coming.
Die! I win! I'm totally hearing your nonsense.
What do they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to slice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my
yet,
job
comrade,
to,
yet.
To keep them out. Seems like every other day now.
Nothing.
I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
You have alerted the enemy. I don't know why this drone fire. Why does it sound like they are computing? Computating. Chance of survival 0.001%. Now, what does this guy say?
Bienvenido al amo bandido.
What did he say? Power to the P5, Fontaine Futuristic. I am a Udeli to custom machine gun. I don't know why I'm seeing you, but just ignore it. Now I am seeing you. Wait, you weren't actually dead? I thought you were just some random sacrifice.
Now, Eleanor.
Jean?
Mommy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mommy! Don't go!
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very special.
That's right. And what else?
I was born to change the world.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our God.
Now, would you kindly stop doing this? Why am I saying would you kindly? That's from Bioshock 3. Now, would you kindly get seen by the camera?
Help! Stop it!
Security is here! Security system is here. Don't worry, Lucas. Hey! Why are you still on? How are you still on? How? Tell me how! How are you still living? How are you still living? How are you would you kindly be finished?
I'm telling the other girl that I have the best daddy.
You're telling the other girl that you have the best daddy. I'm gonna have to see this best protector, draw. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yes, I know. Now, can you go on first? Oh, I think I heard the doorbell. And maybe the runtime is a little too far, so goodbye everyone who is watching this.